can I get paid in my nonprofit? The short answer, the short general answer to that is yes, you can. So you have to do it in a different way though, because remember, you're not supposed to be taking profit from the company. That's the nonprofit part of it. But the statute that governs nonprofits actually says that, and I'll read it directly so you know that I'm not making this up when I do it. It says, a corporation may pay compensation in a reasonable amount to its members, directors, or officers for services rendered. So you will not be able, you should not be able to take profit as an owner, and I put that in air quotes, or a director. That's not how you get paid. You get compensated, you get reasonably compensated for your services that you render to that nonprofit. So the short answer is, can you pay yourself? Yes, you just can't pay yourself in the way that, well, I'm a director, so I'm going to pay myself as a director. No, it has to be in return for services. Now, I have to say here that it's really, really, really super important that you do bylaws for your nonprofit. Now, we talked about bylaws a little bit when we were talking about the setup for the corporation. Bylaws are very, very important because it's the governing document. It is the constitution of your nonprofit, meaning that those bylaws are going to be the document that you look at to see who gets compensated. How do you get compensated? How do you run your company? Who gets voting rights versus non-voting rights? All those things come into play in the bylaws. So if you don't have bylaws, you're sort of just pulling from the statute. You're sort of winging it. That becomes really, really difficult when it comes to justifying certain money flowing through the nonprofit. So if you have in your bylaw, for example, that you get paid reasonable compensation, and these are the services that this specific person, and I'll use Stephanie because she's here as an example, Stephanie provides these specific services, then you can show that she's being compensated, reasonably compensated for these services. Now, am I saying Stephanie's going to get paid because she's a director? No, I'm not saying that. I'm saying that she has reasonable compensation for services that she's rendering to her company.
The content on Mind in Your Business is for informational and educational purposes only and should not be construed as specific legal advice. This show discusses general legal issues affecting business owners. Opinions of the guests are not necessarily that of the show. If you need assistance with your specific legal issue, please consult with a licensed attorney.